Off of the approaching winter storm. Take a look at this. This is the Reese's store at 15th and Lewis. Lots of items, especially bread, flying off the shelves. We're also watching how the city is preparing for this storm. GNews reporter Patricia Santos live with that part of our team coverage. Patricia?
Well, Justin, the city of Tulsa tells us they have nearly 200 people on call for this possible weather event. They say they have everything on their end under control. And get this, the city of Tulsa has nearly 14,000 tons of salt at its disposal to spread on roads around town. If needed, 63 trucks can be deployed. 45 of them have plows. But the crews have been ready since the last time the weather folks called for snow. Now, the manager of Tulsa's Public Works Department tells us the forecast of sleet and ice could provide additional challenges for crews, but they're keeping a close eye on the forecast.
Well, we kind of rely on the weather people, you know, so as far as where we're going with it. But anytime there's a chance of anything that's going to be freezing precipitation within the city, we're set up and ready to go 100%.
Now, the folks on standby include managers, truck drivers, of course, and even mechanics. Live in Midtown Tulsa, Patricia Santos, 2 News, works for you.